13 years ago, the UN General Assembly unanimously adopted the Declaration on Human Rights Defenders. Sadly, the protection promised in the Declaration for those who work peacefully for the human rights of others has been regularly violated by governments around the world. Human rights defenders face threats, defamation, harassment, arbitrary arrest, fabricated prosecutions, imprisonment, torture, and killings. They are targeted because in speaking out for human rights, they touch on the interests of the powerful. But the good news is that more human rights defenders are being targeted in more countries. Good because there are more human rights defenders and they're having more of an impact. 13 years ago, when the declaration was adopted, I was with 400 human rights defenders at a conference in Paris. And the huge cheer was not for the news from the General Assembly about the adoption of the declaration. The cheer was for the news from London that the extradition case against General Pinochet was going to go forward. This year, Mladic and Gbagbo are in The Hague. Mubarak is in an Egyptian court. Ben Ali is on the run. Justice is slow and uneven, but no brutal dictator is safe. Human rights defenders continue to be attacked. We must do more to honour the promise of the Declaration on Human Rights Defenders. Protect one, empower 1,000.